My name is Samuel Maddox, and I'm an associate professor in psychology. I primarily teach courses in clinical psychology, developmental psychology at both the graduate and the undergraduate level. And I had the opportunity to go to Lima, Peru as part of the study abroad program. The main experience during my trip that really made the program worthwhile was actually being able to meet with the dentist that was on site at the Center for Ann Sullivan. We were working with children with various different abilities, and here in the United States, when children normally go to the dentist, because of the fear and anxiety, they either have to be sedated or restrained. What we actually saw in Peru was almost, we called him the child whisperer. He was able to actually keep the children calm during a dental procedure. His way of interacting with them, being able to help them stay calm, stay focused, and be able to go through the dental procedures was very amazing. And also, that was something we could actually translate back here when we're working with children with various different abilities. My study abroad opportunity was a valuable investment for both me and the students in the fact that we were able to see those actual concepts in action. Throughout the week that we were there in Lima, the students were able to observe both the individuals who worked at the Ann Sullivan Center, but also parents, other family members, including brothers and sisters of the children with different abilities. And they were able to kind of talk about and compare that to sort of our approach here to the United States, what challenges may occur trying to implement similar things and what things we may need to work through if we were going to try to do similar programs here in the United States. The favorite souvenirs bottom trip actually was cookies that were made by one of the students at the Ann Sullivan Center by him and his dad. So this was a student, he had an intellectual difference, but despite his intellectual difference, he was able to develop the skill of cooking where he actually bakes the cookies themselves, and he and his dad sells the cookies to help to pay his tuition and fees at the Ann Sullivan Center. So I'm a cookie person. They were very delicious, but just the fact that they were also part of this important endeavor and learning experience for this child made it very much more special. If it was a student that was unsure about participating in the program, I would tell them, definitely recommend you reach out to us, come talk to us, speak to former students who have participated in the programs, and you will see how valuable this experience can be, not just from an academic perspective, but also from a personal perspective.